My name is Rob Trenery, and I'm a tax partner in KPMG's Short Hills office. I also sit on the board of TechUnited New Jersey. KPMG is a global provider of audit, tax, and advisory services. Here in New Jersey, we work with organizations across industry sectors, healthcare and life sciences, financial services and banking, retail and higher education, to name a few. I lead KPMG's private enterprise group in New Jersey and work with early stage and startup companies. As a full service firm, our biotech and tech industry practices are uniquely qualified to help startup companies as they mature. Today, I'm proud to represent KPMG at TechUnited's award celebration in presenting the Beacon of Light Award. The Beacon of Light Award is presented to the company that has developed a product or service that has improved health. Congratulations to Apprentice.io, this year's winner of Beacon of Light Award, for their intelligent manufacturing system to help life science companies get life-saving drugs to market faster.
Thank you so much, KPMG, for sponsoring the Beacon of Light Award. Really excited to welcome Angelo Sciracquitano, the founder and CEO of Apprentice.io, Apprentice.io, and the winner of the 2020 Beacon of Light Award. Angelo.
Yeah, thanks, Aaron. You know, we're incredibly excited to receive this award and appreciate the sponsorship from KPMG, because what we feel that this award really represents is so much more than just Apprentice. Because what's happening here in this state through this pandemic is really remarkable. You know, the men and women in our industry, in the life sciences industry, that are working tirelessly around the clock to race a vaccine and therapeutic to market to really help mankind get out of this pandemic is something that we're incredibly excited to be a part of. You know, Apprentice has now developed a software solution to help these folks race a vaccine or therapeutic to market. And we are incredibly appreciative of TechUnited and the state of New Jersey, quite frankly, that have supported us this year as we've supported our customers who are happening here in our state that are racing to get something out there for the door for billions of patients around the world. So couldn't be more excited and more humbled to receive this award today.
Angelo, congratulations. As you know, with many of our celebrations, we like to do unique things. First, you'll have this bottle in front of you soon that congratulates you with a custom Prosecco from Edison Partners. And we got to end with our high five. So on the count of three, give me the virtual high five. One, two, three, boom. Congratulations. Now, before you go, we also are making a donation in your honor that's being matched by Tito's and a variety of others. So to figure out the amount of the donation that we're going to give in your honor, we're going to pull up this very fun spinning wheel, and you're going to have the ability to take over the screen. Okay. So you're actually, with your mouse, going to click that wheel to spin it and see how much we give away on your behalf. Here we go.
Very exciting moment.
Look at that.
All right.
$250 given away on your behalf. Congratulations on winning this award, and thank you for all the great work that you and the Apprentice.io team have been doing, especially in the response to this pandemic.
Awesome. Thank you.